your girl Sarah B, and you're tuned in to episode 1 of Boss Mommy Monday. It's quarantine day. Who knows who's even keeping count anymore, but we're in the house, we're being productive, so I'm gonna put out this video for you guys. I wanted to start this every Monday series and call it Boss Mommy Monday because, I mean, duh, moms are bosses right off the bat, from being able to just keep everything in order, get the kids situated, get themselves situated, breakfast, lunch, dinner, extracurricular activities, like you name it. I know I'm thankful for my mom and everything that she's done for me. So with me being an expectant mother myself, I need to get into boss mommy mode myself. And that just means stepping up with everything that I have had planned, actually getting prepared mentally, physically, and emotionally. So today we're talking about goal setting. So let's just jump right into it. So as we all should know, goal setting is super important to being able to keep track of the things that you want to accomplish and working towards them and being able to manifest those things into existence. Goals can range from your daily goals, short-term goals, long-term goals, but for right now, I'm just going to focus on my short-term goals, being that I just need to hone in on what needs to get taken care of in the next few months, you could say. As far as my short-term business goals, my main one would be to pick a business idea and stick to it. The hardest thing for me is being able to do that, to hone in on one thing, because I have so many ideas going through my head at all times of the day. So it's really important for me to pick one business idea that I'll be, for one, passionate about, because I'm not going to be able to successfully do anything if I'm not passionate about it. For two, be able to make money off of it, because duh, that's the one of the main things why we all start a business. And for and lastly, just to be able to provide a good service or something that's beneficial to anyone that I'm trying to sell to or make my business open to. So that's really important, because I do want to go ahead and get something started, because for one, I'm going on maternity leave soon for my job, and it'll be nice to have some kind of income still coming in the process, and also just being able to have like an extra income as the months go by, and something, a legacy to pass on to my daughter, you know. Secondly, my next goal would be to just perfect my craft. I'm actually a cosmetologist, I mean, I do hair, please don't pay any attention to my hair. We've been in quarantine. I haven't felt like doing my hair. I probably will in a few days. But anyway, on to perfecting my craft is really important, especially with these days that I have here in quarantine. Might as well, you know, work on it so that when I do go back to work, when the salons do open back up, I'll be able to bring something extra to the table. Like, things can't be functioning the same way that they were. I feel like we were blessed with this opportunity to grow in ways all around, so we might as well make sure that we do that. Also, I feel like perfecting my craft will be able to coincide with my first goal, which is to have a business idea. Because why not work off of something that I'm already good at? Only makes sense, right? For my next goal, I want to work on something productive every day. And this kind of ties into my fourth goal, which is to stay consistent. Because it's so easy to, yes, I can write down these goals. Yes, I can talk to you guys about what I want to do and how I want to do it. But if I'm not consistently working towards getting those accomplished, then it's pointless. Like, I just took time out of my day to do this just because. But it's so important to stay consistent. And I'm not going to lie, I have an issue with that. I'll get so hyped up and be so determined about something, but then a few days later, it may start to dwindle off. But no more of that. We're staying consistent. We're getting these goals done. So that's what I have for my short-term business goals. And let's check into my short-term personal goals. Now, personal goals, they're going to be different for everyone, of course, but I feel like we all can relate to each other when it comes to kind of things that you want to do, because we all just want to be good people and be a successful people. So my first goal would be to become closer to God. That's so important to me, especially now that I'm bringing a life into this world, especially a little girl. And just, I want to be able to provide her with the means to be able to make it in this crazy world. Just the knowledge, the love. And I don't feel like there's any other way to do that except without having God in your heart. So that's so important to me. And that's why I put that as one of my number one goals. My second personal goal would be to work on a permanent skincare routine. Like, I've never had bad, really acne-prone skin, but since being pregnant, oh my gosh, all these hormones, I swear it's like a new blemish almost every other week. So in order to keep that under control, I've just really been trying to hone into on the best way to get my skin right, keep it right, and then just, like I said, another thing to pass on to my daughter. So that is number two on the list, because we're going to get that right, because I don't like having to deal with all this. Y'all, ladies, y'all know what I mean. We're getting this under control. For my third one, and fourth one, I guess it would just be to focus on my baby and getting prepared mentally. Like, I've been getting prepared physically because I have started putting up her bassinet. Her crib should be here soon. Just preparing her room, getting things ready for her. And then, of course, I want to have a strong, healthy, happy baby. Like, during this COVID-19, things have been kind of scary to think about, because even the last time I went to a doctor's appointment, they were, like, really strict on, you know, just making sure to keep us moms safe, which is great. I love that. But at the same time, it's like, dang, I'm about to have this baby and expose her to all these crazy things in this world, not even just the way people are acting, but also viruses and stuff that's going on now. Even when it comes to my birth, I can only choose one person to be in the room with me. Right. But it's just like so crazy how things are changing at this moment. But I just have to keep my faith and know that she's going to be all right. We're going to be all right. Everything's going to be good. And then lastly, to just tie everything together, my last goal is to really just stay focused. Stay focused on the goal. Stay focused on my baby girl. Stay focused on myself. Just stay in tune with everything that I'm trying to do to become a better person and not get caught up in social media, the news, all this other hype, my emotions. Like, just stay focused on the goal. That's what we got to do during this tough time. So we're going to make it happen one way or another. Thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to comment anything down below, just how you feel about the video. Let's open a discussion to be able to talk about our goals and even come together. It's best that we stick together as a community during these times. It's so many people that have it really hard right now. So why not be there for each other in any way that we can? So go ahead, comment what you want to say. Like this video if you appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.